like I'd been on this case, looking for the cult of the word for a lifetime.
There wasn't enough alcohol in this city to drown the memories of this nightmare, but I'd damn well try. This case would never be closed.
The cult of the...
There wasn't enough alcohol in this city to drown the memories of this nightmare, but I'd damn well try. This case would never be closed. I had more questions now than at the start. The irony of being trapped in a postmodern detective story. I felt watched. The eyes of some unseen audience on me. I wanted to turn to the hidden camera and tell them to fuck off. But I didn't know where to look to break the fourth wall. There would always be another case for Casey. A million stories in this dark city. The night opened up to welcome me. I walked into her arms. Roll credits.
phone was ringing again. Somehow I sensed it wasn't Zane this time. It wasn't Scratch either. Huh? You're me? Me? I don't understand. There's a lot I don't understand.
The dark place operates in loops. Time is a story. I'm calling you from a different point in that story.
From the future? I'm never getting out of here, am I?
Yes, you will. And no, you won't. And that is by your own choice.
What does that mean?
I'm sorry for what you'll have to go through. Alice's photos you found from the shoebox in the talk show basement. Before you can go to Parliament Tower, you must put them in the shoebox at her statue at the plaza to help you, to help Alice, to help Saga Anderson.
I'm my own deus ex machina? Really? How many writers does it take to finish a story? One for each draft. It's the same writer, but in a different point in time. I'd follow the steps he laid out for me. Closed. No. The building was condemned. Closed up. Something was wrong. Something was missing. I had to get inside. had the photos now. I needed to put them into the shoebox by the statue.
Tor and Odin were in the photo with the clicker. They might know how it works. I'm off the case, but I can still visit family. another lunchbox. Tor and Odin were in the photo with the clicker. They might know how it works. I'm off the case, but I can still visit family. Tor and Odin claim to be my family. I know Logan and I never lived here. But I don't know enough about... my family history, my grandfather, not my relatives. The less I knew about him,
the better. Vote Mayor Setter to sit in office. Saga? What's up? Hello, Rose. I'm so glad you're visiting again, Saga. But Odin and Tor can't see anyone today.
I need an excuse to get in and talk to them. Look, too bad. Okay, if I talk to the other residents before I go.
Sure. They always love visitors. Come on in.
I love the architecture. I always dreamed of living in a haunted Victorian manor.
You say that like it's your first time here.
Old gods of Asgard. So Odin and Tor had a band and everything. Somebody here is Wake's number one fan. Rose?
Oh shit, this coffee is shit. Yako, did you just drink a regular brand coffee?
I did.
My perfect morning is ruined.
And all because of your shit coffee. If only we could have good coffee. Hey,
what?
What's that sound?
Oh, thought I'd lost you. Look who swung by, everyone. Just another day in Valhalla. I should really get back to work, Saga. But feel free to spend any day more than here. It's good for... That's a fascinating network. It is what it is to be. Get a break from making those little women's clothes. That's pregnant. Socks, mittens, the usual stuff.
Oh, how about knitting me some underwear?
One more crude remark from you, Norman, and I'll put this needle in your ear.
Do either of you know where I could find Tor and Odin?
Odin is sleeping upstairs. But your grandpa's been acting crazy. He got electrocuted when he smashed the telephone.
Don't make up stories. Tor went loopy and smacked himself in the head with that hammer he's always carrying around.
Tor is hurt. Something's wrong with him.
Girl, girl. The people.
Oh. Like it when you take kids to work clothes.
It's your touch the king of optics. My dad's support wagon.
I don't have the key.
Home is old.
I shouldn't
interrupt. Very old. The government built a bunker here during World War II to watch the ocean for Axis navies and who knows what else. Ever since they sealed the bunker, it's been a hot spot for teens. The Ocean View Motel and Spa, they call it, ironically, I believe. They go there to enjoy their beer and their vapes and
this is Tor's room. More moonshine. Was this a drunken rampage? This place is a mess. And Tor's not here. I need to keep looking.
Excuse me, miss, but you don't see me barging into your room while you're performing mental and physical strengthening exercises, do you? I thought not.
Sorry. Don't mind me.
And now I have to start over.
Odin's in bad shape. He was drunk and watery. Or is this something more serious? Can you hear me, Odin? Odin Anderson? Can you hear me? I need to ask you a couple of questions. Odin? He's in no shape to talk. That woman in the painting looks like Mom. Was I born here? Or is this more of the story?
Twilight years. There's darkness in the water. We have our little tricks. And so do you.
What's happening? It's never felt this way before.
You're all upset, and you're back just in time. The forces of darkness are eating away at us. We're too old and weak. You have the power in you, like all Andersons.
What was that? He wasn't a projection. Odin was really here. We were connected. Are they really my family? Is that why this is happening? With cultists. How are you involved?
We're too old for this brand of crazy, but we'll drink with anyone who's offering. The cult's been on our asses to join for years, but we already have our band, and those damn fools don't know what they're dealing with. No wonder they want a pair of legends.
Thor and Odin are not part of the cult. Bolt thinks there's something special about Thor and Odin. I'm starting to see it too. I've connected someone like this in my mind place before. How is this happening?
I was glad to answer your call. Vikings are born travelers.
You are a seer. You can see the truth. But your grandpa will want to tell you more himself. Wouldn't want to steal his thunder. Tor is in danger. You can save him.
And place more than just a mental technique? Is there something with intuition? One thing at a time. Once I help him, he can maybe tell me more. What's going on?
Darkness is drawn to the spark. Tor only thinks with his hammer, never his head. Prince of fucking Darkness is making a comeback. Tor is marked by darkness. I can feel it. Is he in his room? It wants to take him, and then take me. Beware of Cynthia Weaver. Bad things happen in the Wellness Center. Don't let her drag him under, Saga.
Yes, Prince.
Cut off from Tom's lamp. It washed to the shore. Good work getting the light switch. The light switch is like an amp. You can play rock and roll without it, but you won't blow anyone away. Art, like Tom's writing, can change the world, but the light switch will crank that change to 11.
The clicker has the power to change the story. To save Logan. This confirms.